Stand, you know, the train walking up to it. This is a 1-4-1, I think. There's a, I think, 5-time whistle up there. There's a smoke box. Let's see if I can get a shot up there. Hey, I can almost see, you can a little bit see in there. And then we're at couples. You can see some stuff in there. Down here. Let's see, can I get in this carriage? Yeah, I can, I think. It's a wrecked. Whatever it says. No.
There's a. I can't go in, but you can kind of see in.
Do another door. Head down. There's the engine is. We're gonna head down a bit this way. So, on this way, they have. This is a busy railway. There's trains always passing through here, so. Oh, yeah, look, there's a caboose. And all diesels on here. So I think I'm gonna head up to the caboose.
There's the giant coupler, link, not Lincoln,
standard coupler.
Socks, of course, you gotta always have that. I'm locked out, but you can barely see through there.
On the brake, step down. Switch point on their track.
There's a diesel down there.
Video I think will be one of my longest.
Nope, still can't see through.
Down here, caboose.
I don't want to open the door, there might be spiders in there.
So, heading down this way. Yeah, they are doing something over. We got this thing. I think it's like a crane. It's a shunter diesel or some sort of other crane. There's a train. Two cabooses in a train car. I don't know what else. You walk more this way. This is in the United States. I don't know, this leads to the track ends right here. And down here, this kind of rainy day today, but here is where you can. I've seen the trolley. There's a caboose down here. Lots of river ties, it seems. Dang! Just ripped up track and stuff. There, that. You gotta watch out for snakes down here. I don't think there will be snakes today, but who knows? What could be down here? So there it is. Oh, yeah, look. I head this way a bit. I'm just walking on the road. Oh, okay, so. Oh, look. The bell. Ow. Oh, I tried hitting it. Yep. I just. No. It won't work. Oh, yeah, here's a. This caboose is also chained up, but you can see the red light. The air tank thing. And this is the main line down here. It's quite dangerous down here because there you. I just saw a train about probably a couple of minutes before I started the video. We're down here. I actually never gone down this far. I'll head up that way towards that train in a minute. I'm just gonna see what they're doing down here, so. Oh, it's getting pretty bad down here at the rail. Look at this. They Yeah, the rails separate into two, and hey, look at that. A whole ton of railroad ties. Pretty nice. Tracks are, oh gosh. It's kind of funny how the tracks are just, oh look, there's a tie right there on the ground. One of the parts. The trolleys aren't running today because it's winter, but here's this diesel. Oh, pretty good damage right there. Also have a shunter. August Railroad, number 7. And up right in here. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm in the driver's area of the cab. So take a look out. It's been gutted. Anyway, you can see the cemetery from here. I think this would be a shifting gear for speed. Doesn't work. Small gauge part, and all drift up seat part, and oh yeah. Whoa, I'm really high up. Let's just get down here slowly. Whoa. Oh my god. Whoa. Sorry for the camera shaking, I'm trying to get down. Okay, so heading back towards the up there. I'm up there. Yep. There's a boxcar. That thing. I don't know when these were delivered. They must have been delivered around, I don't know, maybe probably 90s maybe. Let's see. Oh, it's locked. Yeah? Over here. And this is my dad and my brother. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.